first obstacle, Holcomb Creek. Well, that over there is easy for you.
Yeah, I went through this. I got stuck on a rock where I live, and one of Bill's friends had to come get me out.
Huh. You had to call him up. Hey!
So it's just a, like... We tried doing this when it was stock, and I was banging.
Oh, yeah, I did it stock, and yeah. Tore off my EVAP canister, and...
Scared now.
Oh no, my little short one on there.
Mm-mm.
It can do it. Come on.
Nope. I'll do it right here.
He was almost there, like it was just.
He was touching
the belly, and the belly. Well, the front was unloaded.
Yeah.
And so when you touch the belly like that, it unloads the front just a little bit. Where it feels sketch.
That was good though.
Yeah, that was good.
I can
That diff, front diff. Oh, good, see me.
Look what you did. You got mud on my shoe.
What did I miss?
Look at that. That's neat.
Get him when he gets there and then turn around.
Looks like he's turning around. he had said he wasn't going to do that.
Oh, that's what you want? You want to hook that rock? Oh.
Get back here! Hey Mike, you need to pull your Jeep up too.
Okay. Okay.
Somebody want to take this over?
This is Bobby's phone.
Okay.
Well, he's definitely not over to the... I think he needs to back up.
He's... Turn that way and back up. I don't think he'll be able to move.
No.
It
doesn't work.
It's broke. Motor's broke. Or I would.
Yeah, hard right and back.
Okay.
Nope. Hard left. Try that. Just real hard.
Hey, Bill, she wants to do it. Do you want her to turn it off?
Yeah, we'll get it running. Let's bring you back, because I think we're going to have a bit of an issue here. And we'll strap him through this.
Yeah.
Because I think we're out of rocks.
Don't waste it.
Bob. If we can get him caught up to you.
Oh shit. No, you need to turn the wheels to the right. I think you gotta turn the wheels to the right.
Hey, you can go forward a little.
Go ahead, Bobby.
Right there.
Let's go, both of you.
All right, hold on.
Why did it go that way? Turn nose.
Hold on a minute.
Driver.
He's on the dip again.
Well, good thing he has that big bar right there.
You try to come forward.
Look out, Bill. Bill, look out. That sucker's pulling. That thing looks pretty tight, Bill. Hey, Bill. Hold on. Freaking bumper's coming off. Okay, if I make it through this, I'm pretty ready for anything after this. Bill's always like, ah, oh, yeah, it'll be nothing.
It's no big problem. Deal.
You guys can get through. If it wasn't for Bill, I wouldn't do this. Oh, the king right here been like, ah, no, we're not going to get through this.
Let's get
say that it's easy, you
I know.
We're going to take the pool back.
Hey, Bill, don't you think we need to connect it to something else? No?
What is he hung up on?
That bumper's going to come right off.
His bumper thing's coming off. His tow hitch, it's only hooked to the...
To the bumper.
Well, up on the bumper. No, it's not.
It's
like the brake.
Get that bumper
to
come
up.
It's
all
right now. It's a unit body.
Yeah.
See how?
Oh, it...
That thing is about to come up. If I went any harder.
Yeah, it would have came up.
He can't hear you, Alfie.
Something right there.
Yeah.
Okay, so don't go through this without a lift.
Alright.
Well, are you gonna come down over here? Let me look around. Okay, on this side. Okay.
Just like that.
Thank you.
Don't be like me and go too far. I have to go back. Yeah. Take a few steps back.
Experience. Yeah. You're good right now, I think. Yeah, I think you're okay. See if you can climb that. I don't know.
I'm nervous with you in front of me. Can you back up?
I can. Let's try a rock, paper, scissors, rock.
Back up just a hair of a
can. He's almost there. You're not out yet. Is that axle hitting just barely?
Yeah.
Past your side?
So you should have been on top of that rock, right?
I think that's what I did.
Yeah. You just wanted to move up.
Hey, that's a good reason to get one.
I just drank two waters. It's full for a minute or so. Oh, what's the matter?
You guys are taking too long on this obstacle here.
Yeah.
There you go. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Start over.
He just
trying to put some mud.
You're fine.
Hang on, let me get out of the way.
15.
Okay, bounce. Steve, go ahead. Bounce your way out.
Man, that looks so amazing. Huh? It is so high. This looks cool.
Really slow.
Really slow, baby. Slow, slow, slow.
Yeah, you guys need to get sliders. Good so far. But I had to go. I did the up one. He went straight. That's what I wanted to do.
Curving.
Yeah, but then I saw them do that double, that turn. It made it so much easier. Like, why hassle?
How long have you been GP?
For a long time. I mean, I can. It's been a long time.
Yeah, go that way. It's okay.
It's been all, yes. I love it. Very expensive. Like I haven't been like this level because my Jeeps weren't built good enough, you know. But I'm still a rookie. You know, I've been doing it for
really
a while.
Good.
Well, thank you.
I was reading your thing
last night. We're good, sir.
Oh, in the Empire from four wheels.
That's the Jeep.
Yeah, that's our club. Uh-huh.
Did you go to Forest Fest 2 years ago?
Was yeah, there? I was there. Uh-huh. I went the last, I think, 3 years I've been.
Okay.
You want me to come through?
Yeah, please. Just making it look easy. There you go.
Perfect.
All right, all right, all right. There's a big rock right in front of his axe, right of his pumpkin.
Right.
He's good. Woo! There you go. Oh, that diff got it.
gonna have these wheels up here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're good.
Yeah, okay, you're good.
Okay, now watch it, watch it. You're gonna drop, so go slow.
Can I back up a little bit?
No, you're done. It's a done deal.
There you go.
Nothing that you can see.
There you go. Got some finesse in there, but you got it.
That was nice.
Woo, look at the flex.
How do you get so tilted on this little thing?
Yes.